Introduction. Friends, we now don't need multiple game controllers to play on multiple platforms. We now have MYGT C04 wireless gamepad which works for mobile, laptop, Android TV, Amazon Fire TV and PS3 as well. Let's start the gaming. Unboxing. Let's look at this gorgeous box. The whole packaging screams high quality everywhere. Okay, on opening we can see the well-protected MYGT C04 gamepad. Beneath the gamepad is the 2.4 GHz wireless dongle. We also get the micro USB charging cable and a manual. Features. MYGT C04 gamepad works on Bluetooth as well as wireless. It is compatible with Android Mobile, iPhone, PS3, Android TV and Amazon Fire TV. The buttons are all high quality, give smooth feeling and good feedback on pressing. The gamepad design resembles Xbox One controller. The Bluetooth range is 8 to 10 meters. There are dual vibration motors which will work in PC mode. The battery is 700 mAh and lasts for around 16 hours on a single charge. It takes 2.5 hours to charge the gamepad from 0 to 100%. There is an on-off switch as well. There are all the usual buttons of a gamepad, plus if we open the mobile mount flap, there are the start, back and dedicated buttons to connect in Android, iOS and Windows mode as well. The gamepad is lightweight, weighing just 223 grams. There are two steps in the phone angle mount. The phone can fit easily. Here I have Redmi K20. It is a fairly large phone. The phone mount grip is good and will not damage your phone at all. Pairing. Pairing with this phone is fairly easy. Switch on your gamepad. Press the home button for a few seconds. Blue LED light will start blinking. Now switch on your phone's Bluetooth and connect MYGT gamepad. Once paired and connected, that's it. You are good to go for mobile gaming. Pairing in iOS mode will show the green LED blinking. Pairing in Windows mode is easy. Just switch to the Windows mode. Put the wireless dongle in the laptop USB port. Automatic pairing will now happen. No drivers are required to be installed in phone or laptop while pairing. Gaming demo. We will now test the MYGT wireless gamepad on three platforms. Let's start with Android Mobile first. Although it says it does not support Fortnite, but for me it works without any issues. The controls make it super easy to play Fortnite. There is no support officially for PUBG and Call of Duty Mobile. Now let's do some racing with Asphalt 9. Wow, love playing with this gamepad. Street Fighter 4 CE works smoothly with this gamepad. Brother in Arms 3 is also awesome. Virtua Tennis Challenge is one mobile game which enables the dual vibration motors in mobile gaming. Dead Trigger 2 played nicely, but I had to configure the gamepad buttons in the controller settings. Now let's do some PC gaming. Playing FIFA on laptop is fun. The controls work smoothly. Modern Combat 5 responds well. Asphalt 9 also works brilliantly. Let's do some gaming on Amazon Fire TV now. Retro gaming is so much fun. Hungry Shark Evolution is fun casual game. Beach Buggy Racing works flawlessly. Final words. Friends, if you want a reliable, versatile and premium quality gamepad which works on multi-platforms, then it doesn't get better than MYGT C04 wireless gamepad. The gamepad costs around ₹2,500. If you are interested in buying it, I will leave a buy link for you in the video description as well as in the pinned comment. Thank you for watching my video, and for more such useful videos, please like, share and subscribe to my channel.